In this video, you will learn how to use the EUR-Lex quick search. Let's begin on the home page. The quick search box is always at the top of your screen. You can enter a word, document number, or a phrase into the quick search box. When searching, keep the following guidelines in mind. EUR-Lex will search through texts and titles of documents, but also through other information we store about each document, like tags, document type, and other metadata. If you are viewing the website in English, you can only search with English keywords. However, once you get to the search results page, you can switch the language and the titles will appear in the chosen language if available. If you search for a phrase, use quotation marks. More search tips are displayed once you click the quick search box. Let's try and search for documents that contain the phrase consumer protection. On the results page, you can see the search term highlighted in the titles. Consumer protection appears in many places on EUR-Lex, so the search returned a large number of results. We can quickly narrow this down. We'll use the filters on the left to select additional criteria and get better results. Let's say we are only interested in documents from 2011. We'll select an additional filter to display only directives. The selected filters are displayed on top of the filter column. Click on the X to remove. Once you have opened the document, you may see the search term highlighted in the text. Editing a search is easy. Just type your search word into the box at the top of your screen, or if you have other criteria, click on the link to the advanced search just below the box. We hope you found this tutorial useful. For more information, you can head over to our help pages or check out our other tutorials.